At first glance, the Tissot Loc Le may seem just like any other watch with a black leather strap and a silver dial. However, if you look at it closely, there's more to it than meets the eye. It feels quite solid and sturdy, and is not one that you can consider it flimsy or cheap. It's the kind of watch that you would like to wear it when you want to put your best foot forward. Tissot is a brand that's been around since 1853, and it continues to introduce impressive features in their recent watch models. In fact, this Swiss brand is known for its impeccable mix of luxury and functionality. Whether you need a chic dress watch to wear at a dinner party or a sports watch for casual events, Tissot has just the kind of timepieces for any occasion. Famous celebrities and personalities have fallen in love with Tissot watches. Among the well-known fans are Grace Kelly, Elvis Presley, and Nelson Mandela, to name a few. It is indeed the brand of choice by those who have idiosyncratic preferences when it comes to luxury wristwatches. This timepiece comes with a case diameter of 39 mm. Unless you are looking for a sports watch, you may find the case a bit on the small side. But if you need a great looking dress watch, then this is the right choice for you. After all, the average case diameters of men's watches is between 36 to 39 mm, so this should be perfect. Now, as the diameter of the case gets bigger, so will the thickness. Naturally, the thicker the case, the less comfortable it becomes. Sure, you want something solid and well made, but the extra heft and thickness doesn't make the things easier for you. The last thing you want is to have your wristwatch sticking out oddly underneath your shirt. Fortunately, thickness is not an issue here with this Tissot Loc Le. Case thickness is just right at 9.1 mm and is perfect for a dress watch that serves both aesthetic and practical purposes. As for the majority of the watches, the dial is what quickly catches the eye, and is not an exception with this watch. The fine choice of the silver grainy dial is just a looker. Several high-end Swiss-made watches use the ETA movement, which is one of the most recognized movement manufacturers worldwide. In the case of this Tissot men's watch, the ETA 2824-2 with 28,800 beats per hour qualifies as the caliber of choice and does not fall short of reliability and accuracy when it comes telling the time. As we mentioned earlier, at 39 mm case diameter is not exactly what you can categorize as a bulky watch. On the contrary, if you have a smaller wrist, this watch will look pretty good on you. The remarkable craftsmanship, along with all the elements that makes up this watch, put it in close comparison with much higher price timepieces. This is the kind of watch that is a bit understated in terms of appearance, but it is apt to be categorized as a timeless and classy watch, and thus worth all the money.